The resistivity of a potentiometer wire is 40 into 10 power minus 8 ohm meter and its area of cross section 8 into 10 power minus 6 meter square. If 0.2 ampere current is flowing through the wire, the potential gradient of the wire is. So generally the resistance R is equal to rho into L by A. Therefore R by L is equal to rho by A. That equal to 40 into 10 power minus 8 by 8 into 10 power minus 6. That equal to 5 into 10 power minus 2. Taking V by L is equal to I into R by L. 0.2 into R by L value. This is 5 into 10 power minus 2. That equal to 10 power minus 2 volt per meter. So V by L is equal to 10 power minus 2 volt per meter. Second option is the right option.